an associate of ours. We call him Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Oh. John is a man of focus. Commitment. Sheer will. Something you know very little about. I once saw him kill three men in a bar. With a pencil. Pencil. And suddenly one day, he asked to leave. It's over a woman, of course. So I made a deal with him. I gave him an impossible task. A job no one could have pulled off. The bodies he buried that day laid a foundation of what we are now. And then my son. A few days after his wife died, you steal his car and kill his fucking dog.
Father, I can make this right.
Oh, how do you plan that?
By finishing what I started.
What the fuck? Didn't hear a fucking word I said.
Papa, you have so spravlo, pajalos.
Dios, my son. John will come for you. You will do nothing because you can do nothing. So get the fuck out of my sight.